We're off. Good beginning for all the runners in the race. Bluegrass Sky shown some rain to get to the front. Navy Queen on the engine early, striding out to be second early. The Maiden Sunset Star in third, down on the inside as they hit the clubhouse turn. Liam's Secret is next, with La Pulcinella between horses now, and the trailer is Summer Apparition early. Six lengths off the loose leader, Bluegrass Sky, who rounds the clubhouse turn and opens up two lengths on Navy Queen, happy to stalk in second. Now Navy Queen gets a little bit closer. It's still Bluegrass Sky with a clear advantage. Liam's Secret in the third position, the gray filly. She's a length in front of Sunset Star with La Pulcinella. Those two run as a pair, and three lengths back to Summer Apparition. We'll have to pass them all in five furlongs. Still has six or seven lengths to make up as the six runners make their way to the half-mile pole. Bluegrass Sky and Silvio Amador carve out the fractions in the first leg of the Golden Pick Six, a length and a half in front of Navy Queen, tracking the pace. No excuses for her today. Sunset Star makes her way into third with Liam's Secret. La Pulcinella between horses right now in the fifth position, only about three lengths behind, and four lengths back to Summer Apparition sent along as they round the far turn. Bluegrass Sky still doing it nicely on the lead. The lead's a length and a quarter. Navy Queen sent after her now in second. Liam's Secret under a hard ride. La Pulcinella swings deep, has some ground to make up, about four lengths in the final 3/16. Down the lane, Bluegrass Sky tackled by Navy Queen, who takes command, and Navy Queen with a furlong to go opens up now. Bluegrass Sky second. La Pulcinella running on for a minor award with Liam's Secret, but Navy Queen is dashed away, and Navy Queen and Irving Orozco win it by three lengths. La Pulcinella outfinishes Liam's Secret for second. Bluegrass